against all the evil.
And that is how you truly make Doom eternal.